Now you see me standing in the lights, but you never saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall so many times.
Y'all say I've changed, really don't. How so? Got all this bread, I'm still sourdough. I don't know, squid pig in a round hole, like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. Rocky Balboa, never been no towel thrower. Even when I got kicked to the curb, life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up, flipped at the bird, till I earned the attention I yearned. Not to mention I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an unquenchable thirst. In the simplest terms, it's revenge of the nerd in every sense of the word. But all you see is the fame and the millions. You don't see the strength and resilience. How I rack my brain, but it feels as if I'm trying to explain it to children. So a lot of this pain isn't healing. You're escaping if this anger is spilling. Almost like recreating the feeling of 9/11 when the second plane hit the building. Villain. Some of this just may be a symptom of having way too much income. But when you struggle every day just to get some, now all of this hate is a syndrome. When they can't relate, that stems from money looking like it grows on trees. Yeah, they're green, but those aren't leaves. Suffice to say, with every sacrifice I made, it's like I gave up my life to fame. All the nights that I lied awake, nights I stayed up to write and pray. Had to claw, scratch, and fight my way. Just follow me and I'll light the way. Look to the hook if your sky look gray. Island rappers, how can we be on the same level now when I gotta look down and see these clowns that are on the ground? Bitch, I got clouds beneath me. Ever since I put out the EP to the height of 2003, me, you ain't see the struggle to make it out the D because I made it somehow look easy.
Now you see me standing. But you never saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall so many times. Now I'm the last one standing. Now I'm the last one standing.
This album is less than nothing. I can't sell this. You're rapping about homosexuals and Vicodin. I can't sell this. But either change the record or it's not coming out.
This song is for anyone. Shut up and listen.
Hey yo. I sit back with this pack. In this bag at this. It gives me needed to be the most meanest MC on this sea, on this earth. And since birth I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur, just berserk and bizarre. It works and it sells and it helps in itself to relieve all this tension dispensing these sentences. Getting this stress that's been eating me recently off of this chest, and I rest again peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter to not come and speak to me. I don't know you and no, I don't owe you a thing. I'm not Mr. Instinct, I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly, I can be a if you tip me, my tank is on empty. No patience is in me, and if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care who was there and who saw me. Just draw you, we'll call you a lawyer, file you a lawsuit. I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of all you. I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me, and I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, 'cause I am whatever you say I am. am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. Sometimes I just feel like my father. I hate to be bothered with all of this nonsense, it's constant. And oh, it's just lyrical content. The song Guilty Conscience has gotten such rotten responses. And all of this controversy circles me, and it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me. So I point one back at him, but not the index or pinky or the ring or the thumb. It's the one you put up when you don't give a f. When you won't just put up with the bull they pull, cause they fooling too. When a dude's getting bullied and shoots up your school, and they blame it on Maryland and the heroin, where were the parents at? And look where it's at, middle America. Now it's a tragedy, now it's so sad to see an upper class city having this happiness. Then attack Eminem cause I rap this way. But I'm glad cause they feed me the fuel that I need for the fire to burn. And it's burning and I return, and I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I?